He's like, what is it? What is it?
It's the beginning of May and it is like 30 degrees today.